jobs were a big part of President Obama's speech today, and there's good news in the metro area tonight. Unemployment fell to 7.8% in October. That's down 0.4%. Our unemployment rate is below the national average of 8.5%. So where can you find the new jobs?
KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is joining us now with Who is Hiring. Marcus?
Well, hi, Kelly. At a time when most of what we hear about jobs is negative news, these numbers just released seem to indicate a bright spot in the economy with respect to jobs, and they also signal that there are many yet to be filled here in Kansas City.
Chief among those jobs, one's in engineering. In fact, Kansas City-based firm Burns & McDonald plans to add some 500 jobs to its workforce right here in KC.
We get lots and lots of resumes every day, and we're hiring as fast as we can.
They already employ some 2,000 people in the metro and nearly 4,000 nationwide. Just this year, the company reports hiring 200 people, and they have more than 300 openings.
We just hit our 1,000th employee at our regional offices this month. So we feel very fortunate that we've done as well as we have in the economy.
Meanwhile, inside a stylish and fun office at the downtown Wheeler Airport, the folks at VML are enjoying a strong year as well. The digital marketing firm specializes in using social media to help clients reach their goals.
That's perfect.
They've hired on nearly 100 people, and just 20 in the past quarter. Jim Bellinghausen is the company's chief financial officer. He says they're cautiously optimistic about 2012.
We know there's some uncertainty with that, but you know, we have been successful in bringing some new clients on board, even in the last quarter, and so that's going to spur, you know, additional growth.
It's the kind of news many in the city are glad to hear.
It's good to hear growth.
That's great. I mean, anytime people can get jobs, that's a great thing. It's a tough economy right now.
There hasn't been a lot of good news, so any good news we would have would be great.
And Burns & McDonald, which plans to add those 500 jobs here in Kansas City, they say they will do that over the next several years. Another company to keep a close eye on, Larry and Kelly, is Cerner. It's been reported that they will be expanding as well. Their expansion could mean hundreds of new jobs, perhaps thousands, here in Kansas City.